In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of pi plus x. We know tangent of theta is equal to sine of theta upon cosine of theta. So, the application of the above trigonometry identity gives us tangent of pi plus x is equal to sine of pi plus x upon cosine of pi plus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of pi plus x is equal to minus sine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. We also know the trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in the above expression of tangent of pi plus x. So tangent of pi plus x is equal to minus sine of x upon minus cosine of x. Cancelling out the minus sign in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of pi plus x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x, which is equal to tangent of x. So tangent of pi plus x is equal to tangent of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.